그래도 너만의 믿어줘야지. 아유, 만의 믿어줘야지. I've been doing this for 3 years. I was born and raised in Chicago, Illinois. I went to school late when I was. I started off late in school. I can't read. I don't have a college education, but I got a college degree from Jesus. What I would like to talk about today is faith. Faith is the thing that we cannot see. You might want to have, you might want to do something in your life, and you get to trust in yourself, and you want to do something. People ain't gonna believe in you. They gonna tell you that it's impossible, but anything is possible if you believe in your dream. And not for me to dream. My dream is coming true. I'm with Les Brown, Eric Thomas. I'm motivated in Chicago, Illinois. I'm in my kitchen every single day motivated. I stay at home. I stay at home. I don't get that many speaking engagement around Chicago, but I stay faithful for the things I want to do in my life. I want to have speaking engagement. Yes, but I gotta wait. You got to believe. You gotta stay comfortable where you are at. But to get where you want to go, you gotta believe in yourself. I didn't believe that I was gonna be a motivational speaker. I was gonna give up motivational speaker. But when Les Brown said, it don't matter who don't understand you in the audience, somebody will understand what you say. That would change my life. I'm here to change your life. You might look at me as having a disability, but I am able. I want to tell you something. Your dream is, and you believe, dream big. Don't dream little. Can nobody take away what you want to do in your life? But you can take it away without doing it. You got to trust yourself. Michael Jordan believed in himself. He went in his backyard and he dominated the game of basketball. You got to believe in yourself. Whatever you want to do, whatever business you want to do, you have to believe in faith. Because faith is the thing that we cannot see. Ray Lewis, he believed that he was going to be a linebacker. And people told him that he was too little to be a linebacker. But he still did it because he had faith. He was determined. You got to be determined. I love what I do. I love it. Because if I can change somebody's life, my life is worth it. I don't know what you're dreaming for, but whatever you're dreaming for is possible. Like, if you have, and you're too afraid to go for your dream, it's always gonna be some people that stop you, that gonna try to get in your car. And put down on the brake and go for your dream. Ain't nobody gonna stop you. I want you to understand. Mom, can nobody stop me? I am unstoppable. bite on me. I don't, you know what motivated me? The God, Jesus motivated me. That's my motivation. That's why I do what I'm supposed to do. And I'm trying, you know. Guess what, guys? I'm only 23 years old, and I'm a motivational speaker. You love a person with cerebral palsy. Be true to your dream. Take advantage of your dream. Believe in yourself. Be determined. And on the other, I believe that I'm going to encourage a lot of people. I'm going to reach a million followers on YouTube. Cause you know what? Cause I believe I have faith in myself that I'm going to be on that stage with LeBron, Eric Thomas, Tony Robbins. Why do you get up in the morning? Why do you go to that job? You gotta find out what you want to do, and you got to believe in your dream, and nobody else believe in you. Cause I'm telling you right now, I'm 23 years old, but I'm not letting nobody stop me. Ain't nobody gonna stop me. The only person that can stop me is me. And I refuse to not make any video. That's the only person that can stop me. Can't nobody stop you. You chose to stay there. You chose to not to go to the same level. Cause what people have said, don't let them people discourage you. Look at me, I wanted to give up. I thought motivational speaking was impossible for me. But when Lebro changed my life, and he said, it don't matter who don't understand you, somebody in the audience will understand you. That will change my life. That's why I'm going for my dream, no matter what nobody say. I am a motivational speaker. It's possible that I'm gonna get a million subscribers on YouTube. Impossible. I'm not gonna let my disability define me. I'm not gonna let nobody take this away from me. I'm not gonna give up. I'm not gonna let up. You making excuses. What? Maybe you're too tired. Maybe you don't want to. Maybe you went to bed that late. And you went to bed at 1 o'clock in the morning. Maybe you don't feel like getting up and going to work. That means you don't really want it. You know, understand something. When I got started, I had 10 people following me. By the grace of God, I got 47 people following me on YouTube. They're not about me. This is about me having a testimony to give to people. This is about me. I love to talk. I love to speak. I love what I do. Because this is my passion. Keep on going. No matter what nobody say, you can keep on going. They call that man mentally retarded. But he a millionaire today. Because he believes in himself. I believe in myself. What's so great, guys? We get. What's so great, guys? Ladies, we get, this is what to do. That's in movies. And you get this, that's a motivational speaker. Understand something. Have faith. Keep on going for your dream. Don't let up. Keep on building. No matter where you are at right now, you can keep going. And by faith, you can. God gonna take you, amen. amazing places to keep on correcting yourself. Anything. Keep on building your dream. It might not look good right now, but keep on working, guys. Keep on working, ladies. Your dream is possible. And I always like to tell you, I don't need my passion to wake me up. Because you know who wakes me up? God wakes me up to do this. Nobody giving me a dime, but I do this because I get a passion for it. I keep going, I keep working. Don't let anybody stop you from what you want to become in your life. Because those people that don't believe in you right now, when you make it, they're going to be all in front of your face. And they're going to say, I'm sorry I didn't believe in you. But believe in yourself. And God is my main motivation. God, the reason why I do this, if it wasn't for God, I wouldn't be doing this. But I can't read, but I am a good listener. But I want to tell you, please, don't give up. Keep on going. Because look at me. I got to get somebody to get me up, get me dressed, put me in my chair, wash me up. I'm in the wheelchair 24/7, but I don't give up because I know that there's a greater reward on the other side. Keep on going. Don't ever give up. Find somebody. What you want to do with your life? Find a person doing what you want to do. And you want to be in the nursing home? Find a nurse that can miss for you. And you want to be a doctor? Find a doctor that can miss for you. And you want to be a motivational speaker? Find a motivational speaker that can miss for you. Ain't nobody going to give you nothing. You got to be able to reach out and you got to believe in yourself. I'm 23 years old, guys, and I am a motivational speaker. Thank you. I love you. Thank you, Lefell. Thank you for the 47 people are following me on YouTube. Thank y'all. I love y'all. My motivation, and I want to do it. No matter what, no matter help, no matter how hard your dream knocks you down, keep it going, keep on going, keep on fighting, because your dream. Keep the faith, and no matter where you at, God will take you higher. Don't ever, thank you, and God bless you. And I'm going to say it once again. I don't need my passion to wake me up. God wake me up. God bless y'all. I love y'all. And keep the faith and keep your dream alive. Keep the hope. I love, I don't know who my wife is, but I believe that she's coming. I don't care if she's black, white, Mexican, I don't care. It's all about love, guys. I love what I do, and I'm a people person, so I love people. Thank you for joining me today. Thank you for joining Denzel Henderson, the motivational speaker. God bless, and I'm gonna keep going. Thank you.